there are not enough women in venture capital today, and that's part of the problem. Venture capital tends to be clubby in the sense that you tend to have confidence and trust and perhaps better communications with people that you feel more alike than people you feel less alike. And that applies across genders as well. I do think that there's a generation of younger venture capitalists who are male, who are particularly more comfortable with heterogeneity, including gender